My name is Sanna-Mari. Today I'm gonna take you to Porvoo. If you come to visit Helsinki, you should definitely go to Porvoo as well, because there it's totally different and it's small town, and there is lots of small town charm, old houses and great restaurants, and there's lots of small shops there. It's summertime, it's great. Now it's springtime, so well, it's a little bit cold, but you can get the picture of it. It's a lovely city near Helsinki capital area. It's like 40 or 30 minutes. I hope you enjoy as much as I do. Every year I go there at least once, just walking around. Welcome to join me. Welcome to Porvoo. This is an awesome small town and quite near Helsinki area, and lots of nice little shops and restaurants here. It's so lovely here. There's quite a nice river here. Okay, we found the river. So it's not so nice looking because the color of it, it's not a blue or a green one. It's like a dirty thing, like in Bangkok, but it's a river. be so nice to hear what you are thinking about Porvoo. Would you like to come here? Have you visited here? So now I'm really hungry. We go eating. So what do you like, Porvoo? This is great, right? If you like my vlogs, please subscribe to my channel. I would be so happy. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it.